This is Dr. Masters thanking you for clicking on to today's mini consultation. To achieve in human life, there needs to be a quieting down of any conflicts within a person, which cause confusion at the least, and chaos in the extreme. Biblical references made to the inner reality, in the words, "A house divided against itself cannot stand." The division usually comes from the personal ego and its false role as the head of one's inner household. Because it is not the real self, it is made up of fragments of what life seems to be from a limited perspective. These fragments war with each other, bringing about confusion, which leads to stalemates in one's decision-making, and thus far less achieved in one's life that otherwise could be. When over many lifetimes, the real self begins to emerge, the conflict can become more intense, as rulership of one's inner state is then a clashing between the false personal ego self, representing shadowy darkness and understanding, and one's real identity, one with God's presence, representing light, illumination of the mind, and understanding. The Bible's words that illustrate this are, "Man cannot serve two masters." That is, the false identity, personal ego, or the real identity, universal mind, spirit, or God. To put an end to the conflict and to have one's real identity, to maximize their life's potential, every day give up the personal ego and its will to God's inner presence, will, and wisdom, together with meditating on God's presence at the center or nucleus of your mind. Peace, then, will fill you. Clarity, your mind. And achievement in life. For this realization, we give thanks. We let it be so, and so it is. May God bless you and those you love today and this eternal moment of always.